So you have to be quite careful on your way up. These spiral staircases are quite narrow. And rails just on one side. As you spiral along. Taking it steady. Working our way up. Here at Clifford's Tower at the moment. So we're standing in the Great Tower. It was built in the 13th century and it dominated the city of York. Contained fine rooms and a chapel. And was used routinely during the Middle Ages as a royal treasury.